In this tutorial, you will see how to integrate and use the SmartLink Hardware DP solution into the FieldCare Asset Manager tool from Endress Hauser to retrieve HART information of field devices connected to HART-compatible PROFIBUS DP Remote IOs. We assume in this tutorial a working PROFIBUS DP network and remote I/O setup for process control. The necessary PROFIBUS controller configuration is not described in this tutorial. Connect the SmartLink HWDP gateway to a laptop with an Ethernet cable and start the softening tool, search and configure. Select the right network interface and click on Search. Double-click or select Configure to open the configuration window. Configure the new IP settings according to the network, if mandatory. Click on the IP address to open the web browser. Enter the username password and click on the button Login to access the web interface. Device-related information are displayed as the firmware version of host ID. The latter is needed for the licensing process. Click on the menu Settings, Licensing, and verify that licenses are installed. If not, you can select the license file with Choose License File. This is mandatory for the next steps. One license corresponds to one HART device. Click on the menu PROFIBUS and then on the Settings button of segment DP1 to open PROFIBUS settings. The user may adapt them accordingly. They must match controller parameters. Click on Apply Configuration to finish the PROFIBUS configuration. Select the menu HART IP. Enable the options segment DP1 and click on the button Apply. The SmartLink will join the PROFIBUS segment and retrieve HART data from the devices. Click on the menu Diagnosis, then on Life List, displaying all PROFIBUS DP remote IOs, analog input modules, and corresponding HART field devices connected to each. SmartLink will gather device parameters sequentially. Time is needed to get all the data. Use the refresh button on the top right for updating the web page. As you notice, the life list is populated with HART information. In the end of the process, all HART devices will be licensed with remaining licenses. You can now start FieldCare Endress Hauser Device Configuration Management Software to import HART field devices into your project. Start the application FieldCare. Select Create Project, right-click on the network tag Host PC and select the menu Add Device. Select the COM-DTM SmartLink HWDP HART and click on the button OK. This inserts the COM-DTM in the network. Double-click on it to open the configuration menu. Configure the SmartLink HWDP IP address and login credential fields and select Apply. Select the menu Device Functions, Additional Functions, set channel count of new SmartLink nodes. The parameter channel count corresponds to the amount of connected HART field devices. Updating this parameter to the correct value will decrease the scanning time. In this example, the parameter channel count is set to 76. 76 HART field devices. Select the menu Device Functions, Additional Functions, Edit Channel Assignments. Click on the button Read from SmartLink. This window displays relevant information about PROFIBUS Remote I/O station address, analog input module slot number, and HART channel on which is connected the HART Field device. Click on OK to apply the configuration. Select the SmartLink HWDP HART COM DTM and click on the toolbar button Create Network and select the channels you want to scan. SmartLink will start scanning for HART device parameters. After having scanned all the channels, all HART devices that have been recognized, 76 devices in our test, will be added to the project. The device DTMs will be selected automatically from the library. In the end of the process, devices are sorted according to their SmartLink HWDP HART channel ID. Select the device DTM, channel 45 in our case. Additional information can be found on the life list of the SmartLink. Right-click on the device DTM and select Connect. Finally, click on the toolbar button, Device Functions, Online Parameterize, to access online parameters of the selected field device. Life values for monitoring and additional functions for asset management can be selected from the interface depending on customer need. This concludes integration of the Softing SmartLink Hardware DP solution into FieldCare from Endress Hauser. Further information can be found on our website industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.